गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल टेक चैप्टर 11, द अर्थ ऑफ जनरल साइंस. द अर्थ इज लाइक अ बिग बॉल, देन व्हाई डज इट सीम फ्लैट? दैट इज बिकॉज वी सी ओनली अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. पीपल हैव टेकन पिक्चर्स ऑफ द अर्थ फ्रॉम द स्पेसक्राफ्ट. द अर्थ लुक्स राउंड इन दोज पिक्चर्स. लैंड एंड वाटर. द पार्ट ऑफ द अर्थ वेयर वी लिव इज कॉल्ड लैंड. The rest of the earth is covered by water. The water covered parts are called oceans. Oceans cover much more of the earth than land. Moving towards the next topic, rocks and soil. Land is made of rocks and soil. When rocks break into tiny pieces, they form soil. Plants need soil to grow. Clay is a kind of sticky soil. Also call it a soil. People use it to make pots. Sand is loose soil. It is used to make houses. Most beaches are sandy. Rocks are of many kinds. Let me tell you about some useful rocks. Number one is marble. Marble is a beautiful hard rock. We use it for the flooring of houses. Some old churches, mosques, temples are made of marble. Next is granite, sandstone and slate. These rocks are used to make buildings. Slate is used to make blackboards. Next we have graphite, chalk and talc. These are actually soft rocks. Graphite is mixed with clay to make the lead of pencils, and talc is used to make talcum powder. Coal. We use it for lighting fires. It is also a kind of rock. It's dug out from under the ground. Diamond, emerald, ruby, and many other stones that we use to make jewelry are also rocks. They are called gems. Thank you.